But if you go into what they call the Book of the Dead and take all the references to God out of there, this is the summary of them. God is one and alone, and none other existed with him. God is the one who has made all things. God is a spirit, a hidden spirit, the spirit of spirits, the great spirit of the Egyptians. The divine spirit, God is from the beginning, has been from the beginning, existed from old when nothing else had been. He existed when nothing else existed. And what existed, he created after he had come into being. He is the Father of the beginning. God is the eternal one. He is the eternal. He is eternal and infinite, endures forever. And I, God, is hidden, and no man knows his form. He has... no man has been able to seek out his likeness. He is hidden to God and men. He is a mystery unto his creatures. No man knows how to know him. His names are innumerable. They are manifold, and none knoweth their number. God is truth, and he lives by truth, and he feeds on truth. He is the king of truth. He has stabilized the earth. Thereupon God is life, and through him only man liveth. Give his life to man. He breathes the breath of life into his nostrils. God is father and mother, the father of fathers and the mother of mothers. He begetteth but was never begotten, produced but was never produced. He began himself and produced himself, created but was never created. He is the maker of his own form and the fashion of his own body. God himself is existence. He endures without increase or diminution. He multiplies himself millions of times. He is manifold in form and members. God has made the universe, has created that is therein. He is the creator of the heavens and the earth and of the deep and the waters and the mountains. God has stretched out the heavens and founded the earth, and what his heart conceived straightway came to pass, and when he had spoken, it came to pass and endured forever. God is father of the gods, fashioned them and formed the gods. God is merciful to them who reverence him, heareth him that calleth upon him. God knoweth him that acknowledges him, and rewardeth him that serveth him, and protecteth him that follows him. That's monotheism.